SolarWinds ServView is an FTP software solution that allows you to store and transfer files both inside and outside your organization. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to use the ServView client to share and request files. To send a file, click Send under File Sharing, then click Send File to generate an email and link. Give your email a title and description. You can also set an expiration date for the download or require a password to access it. Click Next. Add the email addresses of the intended recipients. You can choose to include sender details, get a notification when the files have been downloaded, or receive a copy of the email yourself. Click Finish. The ServView client will send an email automatically to the recipients, but you can also copy the link and share it separately. The email now appears on your Sent page. Next, you need to upload the files. Click the name of the email you sent, then click Upload. From this window, you can drag and drop files to upload. Click the Browse button to send files already uploaded to the ServView client, or manually upload them from your computer. When you're finished, click Done. When a recipient clicks the link sent by the ServView client, they will be taken to this page. From here, they can download the files or copy the link to send to other recipients. They can select individual files or click Download All. The files will download to their computer's Downloads folder by default, and selecting more than one file will create a zip archive. To request files from other people, click Requested under File Sharing, then click New Request. Give your request a title and description. You can set an expiration date for the link, require a password to download, or set a file limit for the upload. Click Next. Enter the email address of the individuals who will be uploading files. They do not need to have access to the ServView client. You can choose to include sender details, get a notification when files have been uploaded, or receive a copy of the email yourself. Then click Finish. The ServView client will send an email automatically to the recipients, but you can also copy the link and share it separately. When a recipient clicks the request link, they will be taken to this page. From here, they can upload their files by dragging and dropping or manually browsing for them. They can also copy the link to send to other recipients. On the requested page in the ServView client, you can see when a user has uploaded files. The request will show the number of files and file sizes. You can click the download button to download all the files. You can also click the request name to view the files, as well as download them individually or in a group. The files will download to your computer's Downloads folder by default, and selecting more than one file will create a zip archive. Upload, download, share, and request files securely over web and mobile with SolarWinds ServView FTP and ServView MFT.